We'll never talk about it. Hey? Hey? Okay. First time. Lisa! Woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, come see me, give me the box, and you get paid.
This is only going to be like a $30,000 heist for me, because I'd spend $26,000 on ammo and this.
Like I said, it is your first time, so don't expect too much. There are wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies! But, we all gotta start somewhere.
Orgies! I love that.
Yep, you are now. Yeah, I didn't get paid for the setups at all.
Whatever, I only got 7,000 for them both. It's not like it's a big deal.
Yeah. There.
Alright.
You just have to run it up. You have to tap that X button.
Oh, I know.
Oh, there we go. If I had a mask set up to this, I would wear it. I don't want to find a mask.
Sometimes when I change costumes, I like to go unready-ready again just to guarantee it. But, you know, it's also one of the things where you're going to... Heists aren't like one time. Like, you only get to do this heist once. Make it look good. It's like, whatever. But this is our third time together doing this.
Yeah.
Like, I've only ever done this heist with you. That's what's funny. Oh, that's right. We have to go get the armored car from his house.
Yeah. Let's book it.
Of course. That would have been a great fucking power slide.
Here we go. I'm excited for you. You think that guy is trying to hop up onto your car?
Battle Cats. Roar! Must have a car for everyone, people. Don't have to buy it. Just go steal it.
That's it.
No, you gotta do it right now. Flip the cops off. We just passed the police station.
Oh. Yeah, fuck that. We're not trip skipping.
Fuck that shit.
I'm not losing five grand.
Five grand. I know it's only four, but it's like five. Just round though. It's like $5,000 to not have to what? Drive for 30 seconds?
Yeah.
I've got like mellow big band swing jazz playing on the show right now. It's kind of funny. And we'll pop it in the fifth gear. There we go.
Hey, my hair is starting to get long enough that it could look like my GTA character's hair.
Nice. Yeah, it's got to shave off my sides and I have my mohawk back. Wait till it gets a little warmer. Enjoy while I got it.
I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system.
I remember how panicked we were the first time we were doing it. I was like, hurry up! Oh my god! Oh wait, whatever.
When I do the hacking.
We were like, whatever.
Start hacking their network. You need to establish a connection before you get to the bank. Then you'll be able to trigger the vault door remotely. The hacking program's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked.
Thank you, my skeezy little pedophile homophobe. Homosexual. It's not homophobe. He's gay.
Yeah.
Take your time.
Yeah, I turned too soon. Speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind. And when I'm doing it, my eyes follow the dot wherever it's going. Not even on purpose. It's like I'm used to doing stuff like that where I have to follow it because I'm always hacking on the other jobs. And there's always this scrolling text.
My bad.
It's fine, all I hear is vibrations. I don't even know what
the fuck. I hit the brakes, but all four tires were just like a little bit off the ground, so maybe I'm doing good. Alright, we're about a minute 20 out tops. No rush. All right. I remember this time. It's the driver's job to take out the cameras. So.
Yeah. I'm right there. He says it anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know who would use the analog because the digital pad is much faster.
Yeah. Well, some people the digital pad's broken. Each their own. Over here.
And I'm done. Wow, hey, we got here. Like I finished up race, we got here.
Nice.
You have to pull into the middle.
No.
There we go, perp. Okay, there.
Yeah.
Let's get in and out. Here we go. Put on a mask if you haven't already
and get inside. Take out the cameras, quick. Everyone get down on the ground right now.
You got the cameras?
They're done. Everyone stay on the ground right now. I don't want to hear anything. We're going to keep this calm and we're going to keep it quiet. I mean it, folks. Stay on the ground. Don't even move. And don't kill any witnesses, okay? No bodies, not now. You don't think I have a gun big enough to go through that fucking bullet resistant? It's not bulletproof, motherfucker. It's bullet resistant. We're gonna be calm and we're gonna be quiet here, folks, because we are professionals. I don't need to be rude. I don't need to be sexist. I don't need to be racist. Just lay on the ground. Shit your britches, and know that we're not stealing. They can't hear you.
I know.
So stay on the ground, folks. I don't need to raise my voice.
And I'm through right now.
Everyone be quiet.
Fuck it.
I'm in the car.
I'm wanting to see how long that took us. I think that's actually the fastest.
Yeah.
I think I'm actually getting used to it too. That means, yeah, I need to send my private plane.
Hold on tight. Oh God, there's a cop car flying through the air back there.
Eddie Toe. He was with Franklin when Franklin went in for the raid on the Union Depository. I had Chef with Michael.
I see him.
And Trevor. Oh damn, that bitch went flying.
Storm Surge, what's up? Hey, come in. This is your getaway guy. Lister tells me you were inbound.
Oh,
we're inbound already.
Yeah, we're right here.
Do you? Because you're going a little slow for us. We're ahead of you. There we go. Bitch!
And
it's good. I had to take a piss.
The time.
Oh, I think PC is great. You know, I think it's just if you're a PC gamer, you're a PC gamer. If you're console gamer, you're a console gamer. I'm not a big mouse and keyboard fan for these kind of games, driving, flying, and such. yes, there might be some drivers where you can use, like, the Steam controller or the Xbox controller, but there might not. And I'm not a big Xbox control fan. I don't like the skew digital, or analogs, I mean. I like the symmetrical on the PlayStation system.
Nice. All I saw was Lester and water.
And, you know, I also, you know, for some people, they have a good PC, but it's not good enough to run the game at the highest quality. I do PC streaming as well. I play a lot of DayZ, Smite, Elder Scrolls Online, Dota 2, you know, things like that. I got platinum, bitches! I never get platinum.
Yeah, he was a driver.
Oh my god, I'm doing like the pee-pee dance right now.
I see the time.
5:20? Damn, 7. Not bad, 2 minutes. Well, you know, the reason that I didn't, I wasn't going, I could have gone faster to the bank. And I think that's the thing, is like, there can't be any mistakes on the hack. Like, you gotta get to the bank as fast as you can, and be ready to go in as soon as you get there. And then you have to get out of the bank without any delays, which we did a good getaway. That was a fast getaway. We didn't crash, spin out, or anything. Yeah. So, really...
6% vehicle.
I think
nobody's
that...
wasted.
Yeah, I think the two minutes we need to shave off there are getting to the bank. And inside the back. Yeah. Is there any way you can speed that up? I've never been on that side of the bank.
No, the drill would overheat if I tried to go any faster than I did.
Okay. Yeah, I've never done that side of it. Maybe next time we do it. I could host it up and we could just do it again really quick.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, it's such a quick 50 grand. It's like, dum, dum. What did that take us, like, 20 minutes, including the reloading of the PlayStation? Nah, we can just go do some missions.
Yeah, I'm taking more missions.
I gotta pee. Tequila la la! I love that.
That's the FB.
If we're just an invite, that's cool. Just stay in it. There goes a demon. Driving by.
Right.
I just see everyone started running and ducking right before my phone goes.
Flare out.
Yeah, that's one of the things I don't like, is that the flare is like the default a lot of times. Alright, sweet. I'm gonna call a cabin and just take it to my... Oh, there's another demon across the street. Going the other way. Oh, there's one right here, too. There's one. You need it? You want it? You can just sell it.
I'll just sell it.
Sometimes it's a simian vehicle, too, so...
Yeah.
Shit. Cops.
Well, you got cops for killing him. Here's your cops. I'll come back to you and hop in your cab with you.
I'm just gonna grab my saber and just ride down. I was only gonna take a cab so I could take a piss, but I can drive to my house, lose the cops.
Ow!
I'm going to my pool house.
Your normal house?
No, okay. Yeah, the hill house.
I just call you that in your normal one because the other one's your heist house.
Yeah. Of course there happened to be a cop right there. Oh, I drove right past through his radar and he didn't see me. Random. Random good luck.
Don't complain. Don't.
Not. Just observing.
my helmet just popped off when I came into the central
cutscene. Nice. Yeah, I think one of the things about PC on this game, you know, those are the two big factors. Really, we've talked about it on a podcast and, you know, a little bit of other things. It's just, you know, really, some games I don't mind playing with the mouse and keyboard. Now, the good, grand, and amazing perk is that down the road, there could be drivers that allow you to use, like, a steering wheel. Because they have steering wheel hookups that have, like, digital controllers, buttons, and the analog joysticks on the center of it. So you could be driving, when you're driving, maybe flying, and on a boat, you could use the steering wheel, which would be pretty fucking badass. But none of that shit's been confirmed, you know, to be true. So those are just the possibilities that the PC offers. And, of course, the PC looks unbelievably amazing. But you've got to have a pretty cream-of-the-crop computer. You know, DayZ is a very taxing, and this one's supposedly more taxing. So you're gonna, yeah, we'll see.
That dude came in and asked you, didn't he?
Huh?
That storm surge came in and asked you, didn't he? I just took the viewers list.
Oh, yeah, I get that a lot. It's okay. I like to answer those questions, like I said, for the archives. Plus, you know, we're streaming on 5 other networks right now, so...
Yeah, people
Like, you know, I used to stream and there'd be no one watching, but you gotta talk for, you know. In some games, it's helpful just to kind of talk.